Hello, I am Professor Armageddon. Shut off your phones, open your portfolios, pull out something that will interest me. Pin it to your easel, stand beside your work, stand proud. Alec Anderson, your technique is obvious. It looks like a photograph.
Thanks.
That wasn't a compliment. Tear it up.
Excuse me?
The drawing. Tear it up.
I worked my ass off on this piece.
No one will miss it.
No way.
Alas, our first casualty. Usually I go through introductions before someone quits.
I didn't quit.
Yes, you did. You just haven't realized it yet. You can go. Good luck. Any fool can learn technique, even master it. It doesn't mean anything if it doesn't come from inside. I am not interested in the rules of art. We are going to break the rules. Then I want you to break them again. See how broken you can get. Dalton Lambert.
Yes, ma'am.
Why in the hell would you destroy a beautiful drawing like that? Once more, for good measure. Wasn't so hard, was it? Good. You must let go of your past. Shed your skin in order to grow. I'll count backwards from 10. With each number, I want you to sink further and further into yourself. Do not lift the charcoal from the paper. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Draw whatever your soul brings forth, an experience that defines you. You've got to be willing to dredge up your ugliest, innermost thoughts. Is it keeping you in or out?
You have headphones on. Machine is quite loud, but you'll be able to hear me. I'm gonna need you to stay as still as possible throughout the procedure. If you feel like you need to get out of there, give the call ball a squeeze, we'll give you a break. You good?
Overjoyed.
All aboard. Yep. Let's just get this over with. Dr. Brower? Dr. Brower?
There's someone with you.
What? What did you say? Dr. Brower, what did you say? Well, come on. Okay, can you let me out, please? Hello? Hey! Can you let me out?
The door is open.
Okay, let me out. Hey, Dr. Brower, let me out. Come on, get me out of here. Hello? Hey! Just let me out. Let me out! Dr. Brower! Come on. Let me out!
Lambert.
Oh, what's that?
Are you okay?
What was that? When did the lights go out?
Calm down. You said the lights went out?
All the lights went out, and I got stuck in there, man. And I saw...
Mr. Lambert, you've been asleep for 15 minutes. You went right out. Your MRI went perfectly.
What?
Take your time and get dressed. Come on through.